Hello friends, in this video I am going to tell you about India's very first bullet train between Ahmedabad and Mumbai. So let's start this video. India's first bullet train between Ahmedabad and Mumbai will run at a maximum speed of 350 km per hour, covering the 508 km stretch in under 3 hours. The ambitious project, which was launched a few days before by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Japanese counterpart Shinzo Abe, would cost around ₹1.10 lakh crore. Japan is giving a loan of ₹88,000 crore for the project at a minimal interest of 0.1%. The government wants to start the services of the proposed Ahmedabad-Mumbai bullet train on August 15, 2022 to mark India's 75th year of independence. The bullet train would run at an average speed of 320 km per hour and at a maximum speed of 350 km per hour. It will stop at 12 railway stations on the route, but only for 165 seconds each. A 21-kilometer long tunnel will be dug between Boisar and BKC in Mumbai, of which 7 kilometers will be underwater. The railways will only require around 825 hectares of land for the project, as 92% of the route will be elevated. 6% would go through tunnels and only the remaining 2% would be on the ground. The railways would run about around 35 bullet trains when it starts operation, with about 70 trips per day. The number of trains would be increased to 105 trains in 2050. Initially, the trains would have 10 coaches with a total seating capacity of 750 passengers. Later, it is proposed to have 16 coaches with a seating capacity of 1250 passengers. The train would have two categories of seats, executive and economy, with the prices comparable with the base AC2 tire fare of Rajdhani Express. In the initial days, around 1.6 crore people are expected to travel by the train annually. Adding that, by 2050, around 1.6 lakh commuters would be traveling by the train on a daily basis. The train would require a cleaning time of 4 hours after running for 20 hours. So friends, the bullet train is certainly a very big step in the field of development, but at this moment it is also being criticized by a lot of people, since there have been a lot of train accidents and our existing Indian Railway is not going through a very smooth phase in terms of derailment incidents, etc. For example, the Federal Railway Ministry recently told Parliament that over 800 people had died in around 450 accidents in the last few years due to poor maintenance and poor condition. So few people have questioned the necessity of the bullet train, that whether it is needed at this time when money is desperately needed for many other projects as well. So friends, please comment in the comment section below and let me know your views on the bullet train. What you feel, how will it play an important role in the Indian economy in the coming years, and whatever your views are on the train. Thank you.